தெரியாது ஒரு படம் we know that we're doing a good film but the appreciation that I've been getting like I've been getting from my own telugu industry and now of course I can call tamil industry also my own thank you karthi sir for making this possible for me thank you nag sir for making this possible for me and then I never thought as a director this is my fourth film and first film in tamil of course appo I never thought that I never got so many calls ipdi or फोन अपड़े बैटरी पैक चेंज पन्नी एंड द यू नो फोन इज जस्ट कॉन्स्टेंटली बजिंग एंड आई थिंक द बिगेस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट आई गॉट इज फ्रॉम द लेजेंडरी महेंद्रन सर अवर्क एपड़ी थैंक यू सोलनो आई डोंट नो आई जस्ट वांट टू टच हिज फीट एंड टेक हिज ब्लेसिंग्स द वे ही कॉल्ड एंड ही गेव मी दोज एनकरेजिंग वर्ड्स अबाउट द फिल्म आफ्टर वॉचिंग द फिल्म सरन्या मैम फॉर योर काइंड वर्ड्स कॉलिंग मी ऑल अक्रॉस डोंट यू नो हु आई एम बट स्टिल मेड एन एफर्ट टू कॉल मी Kushbu ma'am who called Nag sir and was there with him and was just going on talking about the film everybody like Karthi sir kept forwarding me all these messages that he was getting and I think thanks to the critics for embracing this film because very few films have this combination of getting a critically acclaimed and the commercial viability and I just feel blessed to be keep being launched with this film into Tamil I would just like to thank many people few of them is of course Rajamurugan sir our periya you know he's a periya writer and director apdiye or he kept everything aside once Karthi sir asked him to help me out and thank you Rajamurugan sir missing you here enana appreciation for your dialogues have been pouring from everywhere and I'm so happy because you deserve a lot more applause than this and then KL Praveen sir my friend now of course and the way he's put in all the efforts to make this version possible and Murugesh Babu sir thank you for being there for me every time Murugesh sir I never used to understand some small words and I used to bother you a lot on the sets everywhere thank you so much for being there for me and Gopi Sundar who's a dear friend of mine Hari Solomon who helped me in the script and then of course my own elder brother PS Vinod who make this film so beautiful and Sunil Babu the production designer today the film is looking so neat and good it's just because of these people and of course all the actors thank you Nikita for being here you've done a wonderful job not only here even in Telugu you got a lot of appreciation Pandi thank you so much and every actor Jayasudha ma'am Prakash Raj sir whoever are not here but still made this film possible for us and so beautiful I would just like to end this note with you know we've just started this motive with a film with a motive called life is beautiful and let's all celebrate it thank you for making my life so beautiful and making me celebrate so much thank you for tola thank you the whole industry thank you so much